Did you know that the great Ferenc Puskás played for two different countries? Ferenc Puskás is a legend of Hungarian football, but his international career did not end there. After the Hungarian Revolution of 1956, Puskás moved to Spain and played for the Spanish national team.